Fuck, okay. So that's another 14 minutes I'm gonna be in there.
Yep, there I am.
That would be me. It's your boy. Antique coin. So I got plenty of fucking ammo for this shit. Where you at, bitch? We're about head up to here with you. You can just leave, right? I'm just kidding, I gotta go back. So she should be over there, tending to her fucking wounds. Like a little bitch. I ain't scared of you. I own this place now. Yeah, we're out now. And I'd be like, she. Wait. Fix it. Okay, my head was getting fucked up. My hair was getting in the way of everything. It kind of is, but not as bad. Now we can go play croquet. I mean place the croquet, but hey, close enough. You awake now? Damn it. I'll beat your ass, bitch. Yes, I fucking think I will. This is what you get. The mountains around us like this, you wait. I think I know what I'm supposed to do. I think I get it now. I think I know. That's right, I think I know. I think I am supposed to not do that. Remarkable, I know. She wanted it. Oh, thank you. I don't want you to show me some. You're really bad at cussing. She's upstairs, don't go upstairs. I don't give a fuck, I'm going upstairs anyways. I told you to get out. Now, I don't know how she teleports over there. That shit beyond me. Okay, I don't really understand. She's behind me, and somehow she teleports over there. I don't know. I don't really understand what you're talking about. Maybe I would listen if I gave a fuck, but I don't, bitch. Mama, I need help. rotten hell.
All right, you little cocksucker. Let's get down to business. I've about had enough of you, young man. You think you could walk in here and have your way with my family? You're not
yes.
going anywhere.
I fucking have.
What you did for messing around this place is you ain't supposed to.
By the way, Dad's not dead yet. If anyone's wondering, he's not dead. Motherfucker's still kicking it. I'm good now. Played some croquet. Target acquired. What is it? What the hell is that? Regarding the series serum, the following item: B-able synthesized serum, D-series cranial nerve, D-series peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
What? You didn't know what this was? What is that? I don't think I understand what you're talking about, man. What do you mean? I think that's it. Zoe? How you doing?
Did you find a serum?
Yes. Oh, that! Yeah, I remember.
Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
Head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Okay. Let's see. What we got here? Antique coin. Thank you. What can we use to counterbalance that? The scale and the door seem to be connected. We need a light. October 11th, my ears have been ringing all day, and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. October 15th, I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see a doctor in town and gave me an x-ray. What's happening to me? October 23rd, the child gave me a present. October, I don't know. I put the present in a secret room right in the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. The arm is a sign of the child's trust. The arm will lead us to happiness. And anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. You can try. What do we got here? Nice. Get the cushion. And yeah, I just came from there. So we need a light to be able to counterbalance this. Yeah, they seem to be well, if it's not in there, maybe I need to the mothers. Maybe not. Well, we gotta go down there anyways. I can't go anywhere without that light. Well, I'm sorry, ma'am. Because you won't give me the present. No, it doesn't look normal. She unlocked her true form. Long spider bitch. You moan like a little bitch. Where's she at? So this way would be towards the trailer. Okay, Zoe. How are you doing? Let me get the rest of my coins. My doubloons, no. I've got 8 now. That one thing costs 9. I don't got anything for that. The crow key I may have used all I can out of that. Unless you can... Oh, I can't do that one yet. Well, I guess we're going back. Shunk implode. I don't have anything for that. First, I want to see if there's anything over here. No, I'm pretty sure this is the way. Is it all what? Oh, I remember this. This was pretty fucking long. Treasure photo. Okay. Next to a shitter. Now you give me a solid food. There you go. Oh, grenade launcher. Fuck, never mind. You guys got a toilet anywhere? Asking for a friend. Ugh. What did I get out of that? Okay. I'm gonna use the separating agent. We're going upstairs.
Don't you worry, none!
Hey, you fucked better on you, old bitch. Old hag. Back to this, I guess I'm gonna use my shotgun for this. But I'm pretty sure I gotta shoot her in her crotch. Pretty sure that's a mandatory thing by the game. Oh no, I guess we're game devs. Yeah, these game devs are in some weird shit. Damn it, man. Fucking fell. Come at me. Not very ladylike. Not much like bugs. This motherfucker's dodging me. I swear. I'll fucking come after you, you goofy motherfucker. Get after me. Get after me.
I'm not gonna miss you at all.
you creepy motherfucker. Come on, let me fucking pull out my weapon. Ethan Winters. Coming, I don't want to hear it. Fucking killing you. I kind of noticed. She wanted. Margaret can sometimes give birth to more bugs when she's out of view, so I just stay looking at her. How far is it gonna respond me back? 150. Nah, bro. Okay, I'm getting the fuck out of here. Don't tell me I respawned at the fucking beginning. Herb. I don't have a lockpick. Alright, let's go back to the trailer. So you won't believe what happened to me. It's fucking crazy. Mom's a bitch. Treasure photo. Sounds about right. Well, there was ammo. But that's about it. What'd you do to my fucking wife, man? I just have one question. What the fuck did you guys do to my wife? Kinda need her back. The hell was that? Come at me, bitch! I don't have the lockpick. Like I said earlier, I don't have them. I got two. Just kidding. Huh. Guess we're going.
Don't you worry, none!
I wasn't. Bro, you creepy. He's a freak. No. Okay. She was allowed to. That bitch pushed me down. Bitch. No, oh, bitch, you better not be making babies.
Let me scamper your way out of there.
Hello. One sec.
Oh, I gotta go. For a little bit.
Okay. I am back. Let's redo this. Where you at, bitch? Oh, you're a bitch. Can you just have birth? Thank you.
Show you my bed. Show yourself.
I think I'm doing pretty good. Cowabunga it is. Could you quit giving birth in the Walmart parking lot? That's not really sanitary. God damn it. Woo. Chasing me now, motherfucker. Oh, well, she is. Okay. Oh, you bitch. That was all. Okay, no, it's not a one shot. Damn near it, though. Bro, what the fuck? Fucking leave me alone, bitch. Fuck you. Yeah, you sure are doing it. I ain't got enough ammo for this.
Okay.
Now I finally got the fucking lantern. Her in-laws are crazy, bro. For my in-laws. Here's her and like, okay. I don't know, man. In-laws are. I don't know about them. Let's see. So it'd be. Maybe over there. Come on, man. Man, I just felt all that. Don't say that, that's something weird. Okay. I unlocked it. We got anything? Not really anything much. I got 14 more minutes. What do I have now? Oh yeah, I gotta go across there. So before I do that, I'm gonna save this. Oh wait.